Well, what do we got for him?
What we've got is Escape Room Adventures plus rides for a whole year. First, put your thinking cap on for these four private experiences at the Escape Game, valued at $1,440, where your group of up to eight will choose immersive adventures, then solve clues and puzzles to escape in 60 minutes or less. And second, enjoy 12 months worth of ride sharing valued at $1,750. And finally, no need to pay the car rent because it's a brand new car! It's the Nissan Versa S, featuring a 1.6-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, and splash guards. It's the Nissan Versa!
Look at the top of Toby's shirt. Has Rat Races, the first game on there.
It's my favorite game. I know it's your game. I love this game.
You're going to be, we have to get you to win this game, man. We have five wind-up rats. The game's called Rat Race. Wound them up, put them on the track. I don't know how. We got a lot of them backstage. We just pick five at random. Some go fast, some go slow. It's up to you to pick lucky rats. Now, you can win up to three. And if one of your rats comes in third, you win the escape room package. One of your rats comes in second, you win the rides for a year. If you have a rat that comes in first, brand new car. If you get three rats that go in first, second, and third, you win everything.
Okay.
Here's how you're going to win a rat. We're going to start with this first item, and you have to give us the price within $1. You can be high, you can be low. It doesn't matter as long as you're within $1. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go. First up, that is a 10-count pack of facial tissues.
How much is that individual pack within a dollar?
$1.59.
It is... $1.49. Nice job, man. Green, blue, pink, orange,
green.
Or yellow?
Green.
Money green. All right. Next one, you have to give the price within $10. High, low, doesn't matter as long as you're within $10. Go ahead, George.
Okay, here we go. This 350-watt food dehydrator has five tiers and adjustable temperature control.
Food dehydrator within $10.
$69.
Last one, you need to give us the price within 100, high or low. Next, go ahead, George.
Here we go. This portable power station can charge and run up to six devices at a time.
Within $100. High or low, it doesn't matter.
$225.
It is $200. Nice shot. Blue, pink, orange, or yellow?
Blue.
All right. Got these two lanes lit up. We got those two things lit up. You ready to start the rat race?
Ready to start the rat race.
Okay, since you're such a fan, you can tell Rachel to start the rat race.
Start the rat race, Rachel.
Good luck, Teddy.
Thank you. Come on, Burnley.
Wow.
Oh, my God, thank you so much.
Thank you. The car, the rides for the year. Blue finishes the race walking. That's how fast the blue one went. Showcase Showdown coming up next. We're going to spin the wheel again right after this.